Cans of soup. Soup. And they throw the cans of soup. That's better than a brick because you can't throw a brick. It's too heavy. But a can of soup, you can really put some power into that, right? And then when they get caught, they say, no, this is soup for my family. They're so innocent. This is soup for my family. It's incredible. And you have people coming over with bags of soup, big bags of soup, and they lay it on the ground, and the anarchists take it, and they start throwing it at our cops, at our police. And if it hits you, that's worse than a brick because it's got force. It's the perfect size. It's like made perfect. And when they get caught, they say, no, this is just soup for my family. And then the media says, this is just soup. These people are very, very innocent. They're innocent people. These are just protesters. Isn't it wonderful to allow protesting? No. And by the way, the media knows it better than we do. They know what's going on. I don't know what's wrong with them.
Fisherman. Trump's tuna can story is clearly not true. There's no proof that this is happening. But more importantly, it makes no sense. If you're looking for a seafood weapon, what you really want is a sharpened fish stick.
Trump went on a strange rant about weaponized soup and how it's allegedly being used as a tool by Black Lives Matter demonstrators. Listen, I can't speak for the media in general, but I can definitely tell you that I didn't know that there was this epidemic of protesters using cans of soup as weapons.
This
oh
is
my
the first
God, that looked delicious.
About how dangerous soup is. You don't remember that old Campbell's jingle? It's nature's perfect weapon.
And Trump went off on a tangent about protesters throwing things, frozen bottles of water, bricks, whatever. And then Trump went into a 1 minute long bizarre attack on cans of soup. Listen, I guess we have to take seriously the weaponization of soup. I've always actually been a little suspicious of so-called alphabet soup. That sounds weird to me. I don't know that seems a little bit dangerous to me.
Whoa, cans of soup, thugs on airplanes wearing black uniforms, people you've never heard of who were in the dark shadows. It's all from our president. He's just got these ideas.
Trump stokes fear with bizarre stories about mysterious people on a plane emerging from the dark shadows, preying on the defenseless masses with bags of soup.
Tiger, you have been out here. Have you been out here the last couple of days?
Yeah. Well, I've been here all four nights. I'm just standing here today with soup for my family, and we're just, watching all of this unfold. It's very unfortunate.
You're not planning on using that, are you? Throwing it at the police?
Like I said, it's for my family.
Literally for your family.
Yeah.